Morning all, and welcome to Madaxeman TV and our review of the Samurai Army. Today we have a special guest with a deep and in-depth experience of the samurai. Welcome Napoleon Bonaparte.
Thank you, Philip. However, I can't claim to be an expert. I've never fought against the samurai, and I've never even been to Japan.
Do you like fish?
Yes, I suppose you could say I do. Why?
What about raw fish?
Oh no. That sounds disgusting.
Okay, well, I don't like fish whether they're cooked or raw, so you still have a far greater affiliation with the samurai than I do. So, tell us all about them, please.
Oh well. Okay then. It's lots of armored spearmen.
Lots? How many is lots?
Everyone in the army who isn't a bowman, basically. So, lots and lots and lots and lots and lots.
Okay, and the tactics these spearmen will want to try?
Advance in a big line and get into combat.
What happens when they get into combat?
They poke you with a big stick, and then either they win or they lose.
Fascinating. Thank you for your great insight, Napoleon. We will, I am sure, be calling on you again for more analysis on another episode of Madaxeman TV sometime soon.
Thank you, Philip.
No problem, Napoleon. Goodbye, viewers. Goodbye.